Kelly Wilson, District 8.
My name's Kelly Wilson. I could just ditto what Deborah said because we were elected at the exact same time last year, and both of us are quite thankful we're running unopposed. But we feel it's important to come to these events and share with you what we have accomplished. And she, I'm going to go over the things she said because they're all true. We have also remained fiscally sound, and we feel that's extremely important. There are other districts, even in our area, that are having to borrow money to make payroll. That's a bad thing. And we have been blessed to have financially wise decision-making going on our board, so we're very pleased with that. We do. We have elected a new superintendent. We feel very, very encouraged by him. He has some wonderful ideas. We have a vision for Valdosta City Schools. And that vision is every child has a right to a free and excellent education. There is no doubt in my mind that education is the great equalizer among everyone, poor, rich, black, white, Hispanic. If you get a child an education, there's no stopping them. And it's in the Georgia State Constitution that it should be free. And that is what we believe in. We want you to know that it is our goal that children are our focus. Every decision that we make, and you can ask this of any board member, every decision that we make at the end of the conversation is this to benefit the children. The end. No other factors should ever come into place. Sometimes extenuating circumstances happen and you think, wait a minute, you know, are we on the right track here? But when the end of the day the decision is for the children, then you know you've made the right one. I hope you will continue to support the Valdosta Public Schools. The programming is excellent. The leadership is excellent. I am a proud mother of four children who all attend and some have graduated. So thank you, and I appreciate your support. Here's mine.